last year we had a $56 million deficit and had to make some very difficult and quite frankly heart-wrenching decisions about funding at certain levels. This year we were, well, we are very sad that no money was appropriated for adult education, adult basic education, or money for reading sufficiency, and that ACE remediation had to be reduced. We did our best to appropriate dollars in areas where it would directly affect students, just like we did last year.